I used to be an introvert too, but now I'm free. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and it's Stacy here. Please hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet done so. And if you're returning, thank you so much. I really appreciate you. I appreciate you being here and supporting me. Thank you so much. So today I'm going to be doing a video on the topic things not to say to an introvert. So I've heard a lot of crazy things being said to introverts, and how do I know that? Because I'm one. I've heard a lot of crazy stuff being said to me. So today I'm going to share with you guys some of the things I've heard that are not so cool. Okay, so stop it. All right, let's get into the video. Why are you so quiet? Say something. You are being antisocial. You need to be an extrovert to be successful. Do you know you are really quiet? You don't go to parties every weekend. You need to get a life. Come out of your shell. Are you snobbish? Smile, it's not that bad. I invited more friends. You went out alone? That's so weird. Are you dumb? Why are you so quiet? I used to be an introvert too, but now I'm free. You should talk more. You are so cool. You don't drink alcohol. Going out with you can be so boring. Why are you not laughing? Are you dumb? You really don't know how to be happy. So guys, I've come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If I missed some things, let me know in the comment section below some of the crazy things you've heard being an introvert. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.